In this question, log base x into log of root 2 plus root 8 base 18 equals to 1 by 3. Then the value of 1000 x equals to. So, we kiski value diye 1 by 3? Log base x into log root 2 plus root 8 base 18 equals to 1 by 3. So, this value equals to 1 by 3. So, take anti-log. So, this will become log of root 2 plus root 8 base 18 equals to, this will become x power 1 by 3, x power 1 by 3. So, log root 2 plus root 8 base 18. So, 18 ko hum kya likh sakte hain yahan se? Dekhenge 18 ko hum likh sakte hain, 18 ko likh sakte hain root 2 whole square plus root 8 whole square plus 2 into root 8, ye likh sakte hain. Ye hua 2 plus 8, 10. 10 plus 2, 10 plus 2 into root 2 into root 8 is, this is root 16, root 16 ke value kya hai 4, 4 into 2 is 8, so 8 plus 18, 8 plus 10 is 18, so ye kya ho gaya hamare paas root 2 plus root 8 whole square, kya ho gaya ye 18 is root 2 plus root 18 whole square, to isko likh sakte hain root 2 plus root 8 whole square, which is equal to x power 1 by 3, so iske value kya ho jayegi, this one is 1 by 2, 1 by 2 equals to x power 1 by 3. Now take cubes on both sides. Take a cube on both sides. So x kya ho jayega? X is 1 by 2 whole power 3. So 1 by 2 whole power 3 is, this is 1 by 8. So x ki value kya aayegi? X equals to 1 by 8. X ki value aayegi hamare paas 1 by 8. So humse question mein pucha hai ki then the value of 1000 x equals to. So 1000 x kya ho jayega? Which is equal to 1000 into x is 1 by 8. Okay. So 1000 को 8 से डिवाइड करेंगे तो कितने टाइम्स आएगा, दिस इज 1 2 5 व्हिच इज इक्वल्स टू 125. सो 1000x की वैल्यू क्या आ जाएगी हमारे पास, इक्वल्स टू 125. सो दिस इज द आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. हमसे वैल्यू पूछी थी 1000x की, सो 1000x इक्वल्स टू 125.